Hello, my name is Robert Dean Steele, and this is the Psalms of Steele, Psalm 60. You are the mighty one. You made your people content, and you give them joy. In you, we do not lack one single thing. Lord, you are all we need. Nothing more needs to be added. Because of your goodness, we live in freedom. The Lord is great and greatly to be praised. He gives his people fame among the nations, favor among the heathen, and power over the wicked. The abundance of the Lord gives us a large place. We inhabit places we did not have to fight for. The Lord gives us family and friends. We do not need to be alone, and our family is larger than we could possibly imagine. The Lord gives us much and abundance to his people. Out of his great love comes security and prosperity. You will eat and rest in the presence of the Lord, and in fact, in front of your enemies. The Lord is the one who is all sufficient, and with him there is no lack. He gives his people things so that they can be sufficient in him. He gives exceedingly abundantly, not because of our worthiness, but because of his mercy, his grace, and his love. The Lord will make us powerful, mighty, and moral. He is the one who makes us like him. So let us live like him in our world today. My name is Robert Dean Steele. This is the Psalms of Steele. You have yourself a great and godly day.